The 1920s, prohibition years, violent gangs were gaining more and more power by the trade of illegal alcohol. It was a tough time for the average Joe, but not for me. My name is Vinnie Cannoli, and I make an honest living as an enforcer for mob. But it ain't all fun and games, of course. One time I got a call from a mob boss called Mr. Belluccio. He needed me to come to Thugtown and find some guy named Frank.
His name is Mr.
Thugtown. There was something wrong with this city. Strange reports had been coming in about bizarre incidents and gruesome murder cases. Violent rioters had overrun entire areas inside the city. And it seemed the officials had lost all control. It's been days now since the last contact. But nevertheless, I had a job to do. So here I was, about to step in a freaking nightmare.
Speaking. We've just arrived at Thugtown Harbor. Please stay in your cabins until we're fully docked and the bridges have been lowered. Hey, Commander, who are those people on shore?
I don't know, sir, but hey, they're running up to the beach.
They're attacking the sailors. They're invading the ship.
Oh, they're everywhere. Take that, you chunk-faced goons.
Chunk-faced goons? What's going on up there?
If it wasn't for freaking zombies! Stop eating me! lunatics! Doesn't anybody stay dead anymore? I just love killing you! Who's next? Step right up. 50 bullets, no waiting. That's some good cannoli. Once I would see a friendly face around here. Nothing beats the good old Tommy gun. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought the safety was on. I bet it's gonna hurt in the morning. Mmm, that's some good cannoli. Should have stayed that way. Man, I love this job. For an offer you can't refuse. still look pretty good. Here's an extra one for you. Meet interesting people, then whack them. The smell of burned zombies in the morning. That's some good cannoli. goes the hot lead, out goes your guts!